lens?
I tend to.
That's probably why.
Yeah.
Assume that the last person to fetch wins because I'm winning right now. So
oh
right.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
How that works.
But I have a big war presence. Is that
you're there? Right. That's right. I forgot about that.
I can attack you for one.
You could. I welcome it.
I can do that. These are things.
Sure. Think about that elfish visionary.
So he's on the stack.
He is on the stack. Stop. All right. See, there it is.
Go.
Draft. We go ahead. Fetching. Go to 17.
Man, now I'm really winning. What are you doing, man?
Those both good. That seems you're good.
Yeah. Careful, I'm gonna return a force my hand in response.
You keep suggesting all these things, and I welcome. And you only commit to some of them.
I attacked, didn't I?
That's you know what. You're right. You're one for two. Still fortune stick.
Yeah, he's fine.
Trigger. Mm-hmm. The shiny badge. Back to you.
It is a shiny badge.
Sees you. I'll grab the crater. Respond to this. I'm going to respond to that trigger as well.
Okay.
Sorry. Fetch.
Yep.
Okay, that's right. I'm sure everything's good. First pressures and alarms.
One down to two.
He's two.
Oh, yeah. Wow. You're right. So I'm going to go up to four.
Sure.
And I'm going to go down to two.
Sure.
Drop.
Pass. activate Stone Forge Mystic.
Yep.
One. What do we have, somewhere between like 5 and 10 million people watching? Is that about right?
Yeah, something between 5 and 10 million.
Okay.
I'm going to guess 17 people.
I was going to say, I'm going to guess we're closer to 5. Damn, we got to play better.
Shout out to you guys.
We got to play more.
Actually,
exciting, apparently.
Is it
just 5 people in here? Is it just too lazy to walk over?
We got more people watching out of the window than we do.
You just doubled our viewership.
What's up?
You just doubled our viewership.
No, we get more views on YouTube later.
Okay.
Yeah. How many views do we have right now?
Oh, we just got 6.
See?
Actually, people watch more afterwards on the YouTube stuff.
So are we like artists, or are we only become famous after we die?
I can kill you right now if you want.
Well, I gotta finish the match first.
Yeah, okay, sure.
I gotta have something to watch. We only play one game.
Because we don't want that on camera.
You might get sued.
This is probably the longest game. It's been in here tonight.
Longest game?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, most of them have been like...
So I guess we are living up to the excitement.
Dead.
Let's see.
Get there.
It's like actual interaction. It's exciting.
This is...
I like how he said,
no.
He almost said,
hand.
This is a stupid hand, and then considered keeping it afterwards.
Yep.
That's classy.
Yep. Next, I listen to the part.
Man, this is a stupid keep.
Wait a minute.
Maybe I'm stupid. Perfect.
Yeah.
Keep it.
In Zoom, they hand are perfect for each other.
That's right. Luckily, the, hopefully more intelligent part of myself kicked in and decided, no, we're not doing that. That was a dumb idea. What are you doing? Just, like I said, it's so easy to get into mentality. Oh, it's got a brainstorming. It's perfect. That's all you want. I just wanted land and brainstorm, so I got those two.
Brainstorm is a dangerous temptation.
That's why that's the only thing that keeps it in check.
Yeah.
That it's as difficult as it is powerful. Let's try less cards. Yeah, people often forget that. You just keep a hand because it has brainstorm and use the brainstorm to correct it. You just mulliganed. You just spent a turn mulliganing.
Yep.
I'll keep it.
Okay.
Spent like a turn and mana and gave away information and all this stuff just to mulligan.
You may or may not have planned for yourself.
Right. Mulligan lets you do that for free.
Is he good?
He's good.